He knows if you've been bad or good.
So be good for goodness sake.